Happy Halloween, everybody. Ironhide City here with another video review. Tonight we are taking a look at Transformers Titans Return, Mind Wipe with Vorath. With Mind Wipe, you get this shield, which does have these claws right here, which I will show in a bit, and this little pistol, which Mind Wipe can hold. Now, Mind Wipe here is actually really cool. And believe it or not, now that I have him and another figure, which I will show later this week, I now have all of the Decepticon headmasters, save for Scorponok, who I've not found for a good price yet. So if anybody knows of one, let me know in the comments. So, Mind Wipe. He's a cool looking dude. And there's almost no bat kibble on him, save for the bat wings and, the bat head and these wings. Now, before I show his weapons on him, let's talk about poseability. Ball swivel slash ball joint in the head, ball joint in the shoulders, bicep rotation, 180 degree elbows, torso does rotate, double swivel in the hip, thigh swivel, a very nice knee bend, and his ankles have articulation. Now, he can hold his pistol, and his shield. And I think that looks really cool. Now for a comparison, here he is up against Titans Return Full Tilt. And I think these two look really good. Now, transformation for this guy into bat mode is actually really cool, but a little more difficult than I expected. So we're going to take off the head here. And I'm actually going to show off the headmaster real quick. So right here is Vorath, who can actually hypnotize people, which is actually a really cool ability. Wish I could. So, transformation. We're going to start by removing the weapons, and we'll actually combine these weapons, or actually, first, I'll show off a really cool feature here where the pistol and shield can combine into like a little Titan Master vehicle for Vorath. Which I've seen these Titan Master gimmicks before, and to be honest, I think this is actually one of the cooler Titan Master vehicles, in my opinion. Now, we'll actually combine it like this because this is actually the tail for the beast mode. So, I'm going to go ahead now and so, now we're ready. Transformation. Flip in the fists. And actually rotate them 180 degrees around to show the bat feet. Fold up the arms. And rotate the arms to face towards the ceiling. Then you go ahead and actually rotate or turn the figure around like so. Then take these bat wings in back. And these are actually soft rubber. And you'll notice one of mine is actually bent already slightly. Nothing I can do. Then take the legs, and this is clever how they did this. Rotate the leg 180 degrees so the bigger part of this pin right here faces towards you. And I'll zoom in a little here so you can actually see what I'm talking about. And I'll show it on the other leg as well. And then open up the entire leg. And then we're going to peg it in to the soft bat wing. As well as where the fist was. So there is one side complete. Again, and I'll go slowly on this. Bring the leg down, turn it 180 degrees so the big part of the pin faces you. And then open up the entire wing or leg assembly. And then turn the thigh swivel around so that part of the, so this big pin faces you as well. And then peg it into the soft wing. And tab it in to where the arm was. Finally, flip up that foot. And then tab in the bat head. And believe it or not, that, my friends, is the bat mode. Now, Mind Wipe in bat mode actually looks really cool. Oh, and I forgot to, of course, put on this part right here. So there's a hole right here where the Titan Master socket is, or was, or yeah, is. And that is where the tail goes, like so. So now, he's officially in bat mode. Yeah, bat mode. Open up the chest. And you can also drop your Titan Master into the chest cavity. There he is. Now Mind Wipe looks really good. Now I have only two complaints with this mode. One, well, actually I do only have one complaint. And that is this brown plastic, or well, yeah, two complaints. A, they did nothing to hide the feet really well. They didn't really hide the feet that well. And B, this brown plastic, it's kind of soft. So it's only used on the tips of the wings and the head and these small wings in the back. But otherwise, this thing looks good. So overall, I would definitely recommend Mind Wipe with Vorath. If you can find him, like I did, on Amazon, I would definitely get him. And I do have another Titans Return figure, Wolfwire, who will be my next video. That'll be coming tomorrow, probably. So, Mind Wipe, I'm going to give a very strongly recommended rating to this guy. So, definitely, definitely pick him up. So this has been the video review for Titans Return Deluxe Mind Wipe with Vorath. I'm Ironhide City 17. Have a happy Halloween.